and they called me by a young lady named Diana Krall. I went to see Diana in a club in Boston, and Diana and I were the only people in the club. I went up to a club in Toronto called The Senator, and I watched how she related to the audience and how the audience related to her. And I saw people holding hands and couples getting close to each other. There are lots of talented musicians out here, but can they relate to the audience, and does the audience relate to them, or is the music going straight over their head? And that's very important for the label, that for GRP, that I understood the process. And as you can see, you know, Diana Krall went on to be one of the top leading sellers in the industry and still is today.